Hi guys. So today I'd like to talk to you a little bit about hitting a draw. So for a right-handed golfer, that's a shot that starts right of the target and curves left, moving towards the target. So there are two keys to actually producing the right-to-left shot, two impact keys that have to occur. So one is the club face must be pointing just right of the target at impact, which some people struggle to get their head around. So for the ball to start right of the target, we need the club face pointing just right of the target. The second thing we need then is at impact for the club to be traveling on what's called an in to out path. So the club must be traveling out this way to meet the ball, as opposed to a club that might be traveling across it. So an in to out path are the two keys that we're looking for at impact. So how do we create that? Well, what I look for is, I have three main items I'm looking for, two in my setup and one in my swing. So when I set up, I'm looking for 55% of my weight to be on my left side, and I'm going to pivot around that left leg. So that encourages an in to out club path as we want. So if I get weight left, urges in to out, as opposed to a club that may travel out here. Second thing at setup then, if I'm going to have the club face just right at impact, I might as well preset that at address. So I'm going to have the club face pointing just right of target at address. So there are my two main setup principles I'm looking for. Then within the swing, my main thought is that my hands are going to travel inwards. So they don't travel up and they don't travel out. They travel inwards as I turn. So I'm looking for the club and my hands to be traveling behind my body in this kind of fashion. Okay? So that club head is now traveling out towards the ball at impact, which is my in to out path. So I'm going to try a couple and see how we get on. I'm not promising anything. So 55% of the weight is on the left side. Club face is a hair open to the target. Club face was maybe a fraction square there, actually closed. So that one has started straight and curved left, which wasn't my goal. I want to start them right and curve them back. So just again, set up 55% of the weight left. Club face, fraction open. And there she goes, not bad, second try only. So you can see that when it started right of target and it's curved a little bit to the left, back towards our target line. So our club path, 4.2 degrees in to out, and our club face was 2.2 degrees to the right. So the face was to the right, and the path was even more to the right, starts the ball on the right-hand side, curves it back to the left. So I would encourage you to try this. Go through the keys again. First of all, 55% of the weight on the lead foot. That can grow during the swing gradually. So as you swing back, if you get more and more weight to the lead side, it's quite all right. It's just encouraging more of an in-to-out swing. Club face at setup and impact is going to be a fraction, a degree or two right of your target. And then your in-swing thought is hands traveling inwards on the backswing. So we're in here. So please do give it a go. Let me know how you get on. And we'll talk to you again soon. Thanks, guys.